guy on the TV said that today is St. Patrick's Day. The only guy named Patrick that I ever knew pooped in my book satchel in the 8th grade. I hate that guy.